kill? What kind of kill was that? All right, there we go. We're good. Come here. Whoa, horse. I will save you. Kill this guy. I must kill you. Ah, okay. I see how you kill them. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Leave me alone. I need health. Alright, here we go. I got an air kill. Boom. Alright. My assass. I'm coming. Ah. No! My assassin brother, he died. That's not cool. Alright, come on, health. Regenerate yourself. Dead. She wants me to get fat. I dipped him in my mouth. That's what she said. Ha ha! Kappa. God damn. Yeah.
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Yeah, we will. Let's do it. All men here need cold showers. It's true, I just eat it. Alright, I think this is the last one for this sequence, if I'm correct. I want to take a look at my DNA here. 70, so we need 5 more. And we'll be good. Hey, sir. Boom. Hey! I thought my assassin killed me for a second there. Whatever. Just gonna run ahead.
All of Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon, Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
Aw, oh, shit. Boom! Alright, uh-oh. Hey! Chill. Who's next? I will kill them all. I have done it.
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II,
I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
Indeed. Indeed he did, Jolt.
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
Oh, he plants a seed. Yes. And all roads lead to... dot, dot, dot. We are almost done the game. There's one more sequence left. We are very close. And then there's a big thing right at the end too, so yeah. Uh-oh. What's going on? Lucky Charms? That's good.
How did you find me?
The apple you stole from Mario Abitore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
Oh shit. Oh! The Fall, Sequence 9.
I need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
Oh, jeez. Freaking cannonballs. Big jump. Nice. No! Horsey. Oh. Horsey, please. Guess I gotta run on foot. Ah! Wait, hold on, I wanna make sure. Is there air? Okay, don't drop. 5 health. Okay. Oh, hold on. Double assassination! Boom. Jesus, there's a lot of guards here. Boom. Yes, Cesare will pay for his crime. Absolutely. We're gonna get him. Kill everybody in the way there.
Aiutami! Mijo! Mijo, servilo!
Well, shit. Oh, wow. He just spat on her.
I will not hurt you.
All right. Stab the poor lady. I know.
You brought this upon yourself, Rusin.
Oh, what? Seriously? I have an idea. Oh, wait. Yes. Alright, am I good? No. Still not good yet. Oh my god. Yes. I'm gonna throw a smoke bomb. What the fuck? Oh, really? I'm not anonymous? Anonymous? Are you kidding me? Oh well, these guys are easy though. Alright, there we go. Gotta get up here. Oh jeez. This building's on fire. People are abandoning it. Jumping out of the building. They're nuts. Oh, hold on. There we go. Get up there. What the hell? What the hell? Why can't I get up there? There we go. Or not. Hold on. This way, maybe? Okay, there we go. Aw, I was expecting Toasty. Alright, keep moving forward. Why is the city burning? Because they are attacking it. Or trying to overrule it, I should say. Ah, shit. Uh-oh. Better stop him. Welcome back, football. Alright, oh, gotta go this way. You can feel it in Ohio. Hmm. Apparently, a couple days ago, Montreal had a earthquake too. Of all places, Montreal. Oh god. I'ma fight you all. Yes. Boom. This is it. We're at the final.
Cesare!
The walls surround you! There's nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio!
The final showdown. Here we go.
I cannot die. Fortuna will not fail me. I am the best fighter who ever lived. Save the...
And I'm ripping his armor off his body.
And all the joy will never best me. Roma, Italia, Hispania, they will all be mine.
Ah. Damn it. Come here. Oh yeah, come here. Rip that off. Don't put your gun at my face. Who do you think you are? Yes. Come here. Yes. Die. Die. And don't you shoot me. Who do you think you are, Cesare? I'll beat the shit out of you in the corner. Oh yeah, here we go. Mash that X button. Yes. You lost all your armor, sir. Own. Come here, now it's your turn. As the man boots. Yes. Come here. Though I must say, Cesare has to be my favorite villain in Assassin's Creed. I don't know why. He's just a good villain in the series, I should say. Ooh. Come here. Yeah! He's dead.
The throne was mine!
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me! No man can murder me!
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
And he's dead. He gets dropped.
The throne was mine! What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me! No man can murder me!
Thank you.
And so ends Ezio's story line in this game. Yes, but it's not over yet. We still got one more thing. Well, two more things. Until we're done.
We'll see. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
I know what it is. Because if you remember...
We have to find that password.
Ezio knows the answer. Problem is...
Well, I know where the password is. If you all remember from the beginning of the game. Right here. No, it's up here. Right here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God.
Tell us already.
I am. The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God. You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number, 72.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password.
Sean, go get the van.
No scaling, you say? Well, there's some scaling right there.
Deja vu.
I bet.
Let's go.
Whoa, what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond.
I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
Yeah, it is deja vu. We've been here. But not in 2012. All right. Let's see here. Kind of remember this thing, or this part, I should say. Hopefully, I remember.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind.
Gladiators? Oh, man. Alright. Desmond Creed. Yes. And here's the kicker. He's the main character of the series, if you didn't get the point. Or get that by now.
I can't believe I'm actually gonna hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming. You've earned it.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will. It has to.
Alright. Up here now. We're finding the apple. It's soon will be ours in the future. Or in present time,
what do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temples.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's that Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky.
Yeah, maybe. Alright. Right there. Okay. Now. Nope, that's not the right way. Guess we gotta climb. Never mind. So how's everyone doing this evening, by the way? On this Saturday night. Well, now Sunday. Morning. For everyone, possibly. Hello.
There's so much construction. This place is like a maze.
The Hypergy has housed the cages of the gladiators and the machines which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Hey.
Good to know.
Interesting. All right. Let's go this way. Hey! Climb up here! Alright. Big jump. Nice. And now keep going. Alright, Bounty. Catch you later. I can't believe I missed that. Have a good night, Bounty. Alright. Try this again here. Hopefully I have 75% sync. If not... Fuck. If not, I'll just show the last Christina memory. Come on.
Get over there.
All right, now what? Can I make that? There we go. Sleep is for the weak.
Something's
yes.
Today's date is October 10th.
So?
Guess how many days there are until the Templar satellite launch.
I have a feeling I know the answer. 72.
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right.
Yeah, yeah.
So this happened on October 10th. Of this year. Remember that.
Okay, I'm back on familiar ground.
That's true, it has. There's another one. Oh, man. What's behind this? Uh-oh. It's dark in here. Ooh, light bright. I'm just kidding. A nightlight. What the?
We commit to this space the epilogue of our ending. Let it be found by he who is deemed worthy. Let it guide him. Let it shape his path forward. Let it save the world we leave behind.
Who are you?
What?
What's going on, Ezra?
Nothing.
What the heck was going on? I saw ghosts. Or aliens. Alright. This way. Yes, you will, Jolt. But. That's. I'm not gonna go into. Oh shit. At least not yet. But we will. Some pregnant lady. Yeah. Exactly. That's exactly what it was. Oh. Can't get up there? Be this way? There we go. Alright, there we go. Alien ghost! Woo! Okay. Alright. Uh-oh.
In the beginning, we set our truths to parchment, to stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things. Cleansed by fire. Cleansed by famine. Cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more. Innocent and ignorant.
Should definitely give the series a try. It's really fun. They're really good games. Okay. Another switch. But the one thing I can say, the plot is confusing as fuck. That's all I can say. How am I gonna get up? This maybe? No. Oh, right here. Didn't see that. Still haven't started Kingdom Hearts. I don't even. For like the 3DS? Because I don't have a 3DS. And I don't have Kingdom Hearts 3D. And I wanna play Kingdom Hearts 3D.
Coming.
Took you long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria a Aquile. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you? You like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion.
That is a pretty cool ceiling, I will say that.
There's something up there.
Ah shit. It's Ezio's ghost. Let's follow it.
We'll just stay down here then, shall we?
Pray. All right, or something.
Then. Okay, you can pray. This is a church. What is this? Oh man. More hardcore parkour. Okay. That down here. I remember doing this temple in AC2.
We did not build them to be wise, and now they are our final halted hope. You are they.
Okay.
You possess the potential for understanding, but you broke our tools or turned them against one another. We have destroyed what we could. Sealed away what we could not.
Nice.
Something's open.
That's what she said.
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time erodes us. We can distract him. We can see past him. Ain't left when he strikes right. But his reach is so very long. His stamina, unending. We cannot evade his grasp. Not forever.
Here goes.
Hello. That wasn't in the blueprints.
Desmond, get down here!
On my way.
Okay. Oh, here's a fun fact. The guy...
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
Anyways, here's a fun fact. The guy who does Desmond's voice does Nathan Drake's, if you didn't know that. I wonder in 600 years people will be playing Assassin's Creed. Yeah, probably. Probably. I don't see why not.
I'm not so sure.
Kill us, mate. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
All right. What is behind this door?
Do you think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
The apple seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
Yes. Indeed. The wall speaks English. It's friggin' amazing!
Or, you might cause this room to turn into an alien spaceship and fly away. Think about it!
100 years I might speak and still you would not hear this. You with 5 senses. Us with 6. The one we kept from you. Safe. Now you can never know. Only try. Grass. You would see, smell, taste, touch, hear. Knowledge has been locked away.
Okay. Up here. We're almost to the apples. It's friggin' amazing! Alright. Oh, right here.
After, when the world became undone, who drives acid through the blood. Drive to join you to us. See the solution. Hear the words. Do not know. We should have left you as you were.
Oh no!
Back!
Oh well. Damn it. I can't get up. Alright, Evie. Catch you later. Have a good night. Well, I guess I can't go up that way. There's gotta be a way. Well, shit. Maybe here? Oh, god damn it. Now I gotta climb all over again. Son of a bitch. Alright. Can't climb up, jump up like that? That's stupid. The one time. And they don't let you have that opportunity. Oh, now it works. Okay. I see how it is. Alright, I can't even see. Okay.
Whee!
Okay. This way. Maybe... that's why they seem calling you an idiot. Maybe. Because I am. Alright. No, go this way. Why? Well, fuck you then, game. Not me. Then who? I just did that the first time.
It is hard to stay contained, growing as we do. We wait for you, Desmond. You will come here. You will activate it. You will know only when it is too late.
Did you hear any of that?
Frack. Can't believe this. Music's so techno-like. Yeah, it's got that sound of techno. Okay. Aim the camera. Now turn. Try this again, shall we? Okay. Turn that way. Go, go, go. There we go. Eats Roger's face. Oh my. Out that way. There we go. I did it.
Whee!
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's that? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, will be of war and honor. The final journey commences. There is one who will accompany you through the gate. He lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
Doing.
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Stop, please.
Done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go alone.
He's gone into shock.
Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this.
But the Animus did this to him.
Am I the expert or not? Do it.
No.
And that's the end. That was AC Brotherhood. Start Revelations now. Well, I decided I'm gonna start Revelations on Monday.
Fuck you!
Everyone's so amped. They would want to see it. Start it now. Yeah! Oh no. I've been on for like 5, almost 6 hours. there's one more thing I gotta do. We are almost done. And hopefully, I'm at 75%. Are you gonna fall asleep? I'm sorry. You will. Eventually. No, I'm not gonna start Revelations, so don't worry. Not right now, that is. I will show a preview of Revelations, because I have that. Indeed. Casting a knight when I have school. Well, I need to, Meg. Assassin's Creed 3 is not this week, but the week right after. So I need as much stream dates as I can get. He dies with a heart attack. Doesn't everyone? Well, the most of the part. Most people die from that. I cast Tuesday and Thursday when I actually can watch, damn it. I was thinking, if I need an extra day, I'll probably do a Thursday cast. It'll be because this week coming up, I can't stream on Saturday. So, yeah. Some Alfredo. I'm so hungry right now. I'm actually, like, starving. But I have, like, nothing to eat. It sucks. Y'all making me hungry. They're making me hungry. I need food too. Hopefully, I'm at 75% sync. That'd be the greatest thing ever. Now hopefully, Ubisoft won't ban my channel if I play Assassin's Creed Embers, which is a little movie that they made that takes place after Revelations. I need 75 so I can do the final Christina mission, or memory. But if I can't, if I don't have 75, I'll probably just search it up, and I'll just show it. But hopefully I can play it. I want to. Just hear it like everyone else does on JTV. That's true. Because I was thinking, instead of the actual Revelations DLC, because Revelations DLC. Is stupid. I was thinking I'd do that instead. It'd be better to end the Ezio trilogy. Hopefully I can. I hope I can. God damn, so many people worked on this game. And I can't skip. I tried. That'd be cool if I'm allowed and there's no issues. I mean, the other Assassin's Creed videos are on YouTube besides Embers. I don't know. What's up with that? I have to skip out on AC3 and Halo 4. I get both of them. I'm so happy. Ubisoft Montreal! That sucks. Two of the biggest titles of this year, I would say, are AC3 and Halo 4. Well, at least this fall, that is. I could rather get Halo 4 than AC4. You mean AC3? Kappa? Oh. Longest credits. Ever. I don't like Halo. Halo's awesome. The story is in Halo is phenomenal. Hoping to get AC3 on my B-Day. I'm hoping to get AC3 at midnight. On October 30th. And fuck playing Halloween games. I'm playing Assassin's Creed 3. Y'all. Plus, I don't really have any horror games. So. Doesn't work. Tell people you don't want anything. That sucks. Metal Gear Solid 4? Guns of the Patriots? What is this? It literally said Metal Gear Solid 4 in the credits there. What is this? As long as they say happy birthday, that's all that matters. I guess, yeah. That's true. Adobe Flash. Bink Video. Adobe Digital. Of course. And Havoc. They make a lot of games. Well, they're part of a lot of games, I should say. And Wise? Wise wasn't never here. Alright. The credits have ended. I saw the Havoc logo on Halo Reach. Everyone uses Havoc. Sonic uses Havoc. Assassin's Creed. Halo. Everything uses Havoc. Alright. Let's hope I have 75 100% total synchronize. Because if I do, it'll be amazing. All right. Let's see here. Oh, I'm like too short. That sucks. That's balls. 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 Balls, 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 balls. I mean, that's seriously balls. I was there. I have it. I like two away. Fuck! That's unbelievable. I can't believe this.
Weapons of the finest grade. Here.
Yeah, let me see. I guess I can't repair anything. Oh. Do another mission.
Well, I'll be.
These missions. These are just side quests. I'll do these quickly. And they give you, like, one each, so. Yeah, I'll quickly do those. Because I want to end Brotherhood on the last Christina mission. Nah, this will be really quick. But if you want, what would you guys rather see? Me start Revelations Monday or Tuesday? What would you rather see? I'll let you guys vote on that. Because I did say on my trailer Monday, but if you guys want, you can pick for me. But I'll do whatever. Either one's fine. Tuesday. Alright. A lot of people want Tuesday. So. A few people want Monday. But. I guess. I'm off Monday though. I don't want to assist the citizen. Where's this. Mission. It's up ahead. Do it Monday. If I'm lucky. Class. Okay. Fine. We'll do it. We'll do Monday. Ow. Alright. I can catch and I'll miss. First 2 hours or so. Okay. The only good thing about Revelations, in my honest opinion, is the ending. It's true.
Ezio, my loyalty to your family has left me in a precarious
situation. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't care. Skip cinematic. Alright. Kill the target using the hidden blade. Okay. Easy. Let's watch highlights. Okay. But I will be on Sunday night for Mario Kart, so definitely come by Sunday evening for some Mario Kart. Whoa, what happened to my sexiness? Are you kidding me? They got rid of it? What is this? It's bullshit.
Rich prizes for all games winners are promised, as well as a force of good.
All right, here he is.
Gold scudi to the most manful, chivalrous
we must
cavaliere.
Follow this guy, apparently.
Oh, imbecile. He credit di essere.
Honestly, so do I. I do like it too, but what happened to my armor? I had full armor. That's bullshit. Full shenanigans. Call the police because they stole all my armors. What is this? Oh shit. No 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 no. I am not here. All right. Goody. Have my hidden blade out. So that's all that matters. Just be an easy 100%. I just want to kill this guy. So I can do a Christina mission. And once I do the Christina mission, I'm done. Oh shit.
He's crazy.
He's cuckoo crazy. Anyways, I gotta go. I'm so tired. Alright, Infinity. Catch you later. Have a good night. Come on. Hurry your ass up, sir. So I can do this mission. Ah, shit. Sit on the park bench. Alright. And how's the stream running? Was the stream running good for the rest of the night? I must ask. It's really good. Alright, good. I think I found my settings. How the fuck did you know I was here?
You piece of shit. Fuck you.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. I am sorry. He annoyed me. He came up to me and was about to sing crappy songs to my face. So I had to. Alright, so this is probably where it is. Yep, looks like it. Goody. This mission's almost done. All right.
Ezio! Aiutate me!
I'm coming, woman. I will save your life. All right. So I can do this Christina mission. Get up there. Why not? All right, here we go. Ooh, a feather. All right. Gonna come from behind. He will not know what's gonna hit him. Unless I do that. Alright. Drop down. And he's dead. Awesome.
Grazie, Ezio. My faith in you is well placed.
Thank you. Alright. Hold on. Wait till this goes away. Then I can check. Come on. Please be 75%. Fuck! Are you kidding me? 74.75? What? How close can you get? I don't believe this. This is bullshit. Fuck this. I was there. We were there. We had 75. God damn it. Fuck everything. I'm tired of this game. Please be easy.
Ezio, I will lead you to...
Yes. Now, skip. I don't care. Kill your target using the ledge grab. Okay. Being a striptease, I know. Fuck it. Piss me off. Throw some dirt. Like this. Yeah. But don't worry. For revelations, I'm not even gonna attempt 100% for anything. Because that game doesn't have anything special at the end. Or like a special thing like this game does. So, You don't need to worry about that.
I will come to the wedding as soon as
oh, God damn it. So a ledge grab kill, okay. This shouldn't be too hard, I'd say. I hope.
Hans, you asked if I had any friends you could play with. I have invited one.
There. Where is she?
Wait right there.
Follow?
He's crazy.
Wait. Wasn't done yet. Alright, here we go. This guy's mine. Assassinate. Oh, there's more? Are you kidding me? There's more? I thought it was just that guy. Hate the 100% sync. It's not cool.
Salve, amore.
This is inappropriate.
Not compared to what I plan to do to you.
I know what we can do.
Follow me.
Aww. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Maybe arrow? Maybe. Yeah. Maybe arrow. That sounds right. Arrows. They always work. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Alright, hopefully it brings me up to that guy. Of course not. Of course not. Never does. And hopefully... Good. I'll use... my arrow storm this time, and it will work because I know it will. Haha. Oh crap.
This is inappropriate.
Not compared to what I have to do to you. Follow me.
All right, sir. Dead. God damn it. How many people do I need to kill for this person? Jesus. I know, I apologize. Oh, here she is.
There you are. Follow me. I have something to show for you.
If he won't go, I will.
I know what I can do.
No,
this.
I will take care of this.
Huzzah! I have done it.
Merda. Addio, Ezio. Stay safe.
100%? Fuck yeah. I did it. Alright. That better be it. That better be it. Finally. Thank God. There it is. The final Christina mission has finally been unlocked. Thank God. Don't know how long that took. Jesus. Alright. And this is the best one too. Well, not really. It's kind of depressing. How do we get up there? All the way over here. Ah, goddamn. Gotta swim. Fuck's sakes. 74.99. That would suck. I would not like that at all. I would probably throw my controller and head out and say, that's it for the night, guys. Alright, come on. Almost there! Mash that A button! Freaking Italy has so much water. I'm not assisting him. He can handle things on his own. No! Swim! Oh, I must say, this last Christina mission, or memory, takes place during a DLC moment in AC2. The second one, not the first one. So yeah, if you didn't play the DLC, or see the DLC, this part would not make sense. But here we go. Let's do this. That was not the load time. You'd think it would be. But this is... What the fuck? God damn it. Catch it. I will kill you. Okay. Come on, Christina. Come back.
Manfredo! What happened?
Men. Savonarola's men. They came through, destroying everything.
Where is Christina? Manfredo! Where is she?
She ran. They went after her.
No!
We gotta save Christina. Oh, shit. 25 seconds. Gotta run. There she is.
House, expensive dress! Christina! Seems like a sword!
Stop him! Hey, come back! Can I have a gun? Yeah, I do. Ah, of course. I cannot shoot him. Come here.
Get back here, you son of a bitch.
Wow. That guy just hit that guy for no reason. Come here.
Christina, hold on. I'll get you to a doctor. You're going to be all right.
No, it's... I don't think I am.
No! Don't go. Stay with me, Christina.
It's you. Don't you know? I've always been with you. I wish we... could have had a second chance.
Requiescat in pace, my love.
And that's the last one. That's depressing. Yeah, she got attacked. And I had to stop him. But it was too late. The damage was already done. Sigh. She died. He got depressed and then Yeah. But alright. It's time for the sexy preview for Assassin's Creed Revelations. Which, you guys would like me to start on Monday? I will start on Monday. So, here's a sneak preview of Assassin's Creed Revelations. Enjoy. So there you go. That was the preview to Revelations. That guy looked familiar. Which guy? The guy in the white? Or the guy hanging him? Or Ezio? And yes, this is the third and final game that stars Ezio as the main character. After this game, Ezio is no more. The guy who's being hanged. Oh, it was just some Templar. Yeah, Ezio is the guy getting hanged. Or about to get hanged. Because as you can see, in this game... wait to spoil it. Well, it's obvious. What's Assassin's Creed this whole time? Fighting Templars. So it's kind of obvious. So the one in the white. No, that's Altair. Because in this game, you get to play as Altair as well. So you get to play both as Altair and Ezio. Well, it's obvious that was Ezio. You can't ban me. Exactly. So he plays both? Yep. More of Ezio, though, I will say. There are times you'll play as Altair. It's basically like the Christina missions, but it's actually part of the story. You get to relive some moments of Altair. Never mind. I made you upset. I'm sorry. Alright. Hold on. Did miss a bit here. Does Altair get news? Yep. He does. But he still has the same outfit and everything. Well, he didn't make me upset. Oh, I did? Oh. You're like, oh my god, Andy! So I thought, okay. I'm sorry. But yes, then after this game, I will say... Well, I can't really say, because it is. The next game after this is AC3. The marathon is almost done. Yeah, the 22nd, which is Monday. Like I said, I'm starting this Monday night. Yeah, today's the 21st now, since it's Sunday. Whatever. Or, whatever. Mod timeout, man. Abul, I'm really mad at you. At you. And Wait, yes. So yes, once again, I will be starting Revelations on Monday. It's going to be epic. The final chapter in the Altair and Ezio story saga. So yes, hope to see you there for that. For now, though, I'm going to call it a night. It's been fun. Great cast. If you're new, definitely follow the channel. And if you want to stay up to date when I'm casting, you should like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, subscribe to my YouTube, and add me on Skype. I update when I cast on those. Also, you should like all the members on Variety TV and the crew. Awesome casters on there. Just because I'm part of the crew, I have my own forums at the crew lounge. .org. Should sign up there, and if I have any news or such, I will post it there. And also, you should follow the Variety TV Twitter account. If you have any favorite Variety TV members like myself, you should follow it. So then, you can stay up to date when we're casting. So yes, guys, I'm done for now. I'll see you guys later tonight for Mario Kart Wii, if you come by for that. If not, Monday for the start of Assassin's Creed Revelations. I'll try to find someone to raid, but if I can't, whatever. There's only 10 of you here anyways, but I'll try to find someone. But anyways, guys, actually no, I will raid you guys to Vienfi, because he's doing a marathon. So give me one sec to give you his link. But for now, guys, this is Andy from the Gaming Beatdown saying so long. And have a great night, guys. Bye! Scalene triangle. Okay, bye.